We are going to the zoo tomorrow. Will you come with us?
I wish to, but my uncle won't pay for it.
I can tell my brother to pay for you now.
No, what if I want to buy something to eat? Will you still tell him? No, I don't want that though.
I have an idea.
Like what?
Okay.
Wow. But are you sure it will work?
It will work.
Sure.
Yes.
Samuel, are you sure this thing will work perfectly?
It will work, man.
Are you sure? Because I'm not sure of that your plan that you're giving me now.
It will work. Relax, man. Relax.
Like you're very sure.
Yes, I'm very sure.
Let's see. In the name of Jesus. Oh, bye, bye. Sorry.
Bye, bye.
Sorry. Stop crying, yeah? All will be well. Sorry, sorry. Don't cry. Stop crying.
Samuel, what is happening? Why are you crying?
I'm very sick. I told my brother. He said there is no money to take me to the hospital.
Why is your brother so wicked like this? Why is he wicked like this? Don't worry, I will take you to the hospital.
Don't worry, I will take him myself. Just give him the money.
I will give you. I don't know what will become tomorrow. Yes. I don't know what will become in the future. These are the leaders of tomorrow.
Yes.
Your brother don't like all this nonsense.
Sorry.
Take. Take care of yourself.
But uncle, me too. I'm having a headache. So mom, can you give me money?
Go and pour water on your head. Nonsense. Go and take care of yourself. Sorry. Pele?
I told you it worked. Yes,
it worked. High five. Sure. Let's go. What is happening? Did they share something for you at the hospital?
I got ill on my way to the hospital. Just as if your money got any power.
I don't even know.
Wow, that is good, that is good. So where is my money now?
We use the money to go to the zoo. We bought a lot of things.
Hey, no, you dare not.
We all planned it out. I told Sammy to pretend as if he was sick.
No. You are joking. Why will you do that?
Because if your niece asks you to give her money, would you give her?
No. Samuel, do you remember that monkey that we saw the other day? That big monkey that we saw? That we refused to give him sweets and banana.
He looked as if he wanted to cry.
Yes, that is how Uncle Freaky is looking. See his eyes, see his mouth.
God, why can't you just give me wisdom and understanding?
You are a legalized mumu.